Meantime, local job market, while it remained strong through November, the state labor department reports 1,700 private sector jobs were created in the Buffalo-Niagara region since November of 2013. New York's unemployment rate declined to 5.9% in November, its lowest level since September of 2008.